Coming up on The Sporting Chef.
Today on the show, I'm cooking duck. But that's not all. I've got Stacy, Susie, John, Kyle, Anthony, and big old Buddy. Coming up next, I'm going to show you what this duck looks like on the inside and maybe a little egg on top of my duck and rice dish.
I'm going to be making corn dogs today. It's everybody's favorite fair food.
Final touch to this is squeezing a little bit of lemon to it. That's the sound of love right there.
Establish the angle you just learned on your work sharp and quickly and easily hone your knife on the bottom of a cup.
And by all means, get rid of that hand grinder. It's killing your knuckles.
This is new style opa sashimi with a habanero and carrot puree, grilled asparagus, cherry tomatoes, and grasshopper salt.
And we don't normally kill bull snakes, but whenever they're 2 feet off the ground looking at your face, well, that's a different situation.